Right?
What? Okay.
on my team started doing the dirtiest things in our tournament. They're like five star already.
That's like the indoor parent.
You know what I did? One time I got super bored, so I was like, let's see how aggressive the parents are. So I got the point, and I like looked away. Wait, did you get the point? So I'm like, oh, okay, and I flip in, then totally not pay attention for the other team. They're like, no, and the refs don't even care, and they're like, No. And then finally I go, this one, yeah! And I'm like, this one, no! So then I put it, because otherwise they'll think I'm actually scared of them. And then I'll put it and flip it back, and they're like, oh, thank you. And then they all talk to each other.
What I do is I don't want to start yelling at me. Like, flip it really quick and then lay down, pretend like I'm asleep.
Hi!
And the ref, like, blows his whistle at me. And like, I'm like, boy, I'm like, no, it's right. And I'm looks at the scorekeeper like, yeah, that's right.
Take a ticket.